Hey, Ski House fans, Stratton fans. We're moving over. They've got the guns blowing on the upper grizz. So we're going to take the spruce, give you a little cup of spruce again. Just want you to see what it's like over here. Because they're going to open this. Look at the amount of snow in the Janeway. And I'm going to take a look at Drifter when we get down here. But I got a feeling we're going to have some snow. And we're going to have it open. All right? Yeah, we know. Thanks, though. They're telling us there's cat tracks. There must be snowmakers. They've got the lamps on their helmets. Yeah. And we're just playing in this little snow on the side here. There's a lot of fluff. A lot of snow. And once again, the kendos are gripping like unbelievable. They're piloted by the 130 legs that make me feel great. So let's take a look. Looks like they're going to be open on the road interstate. Look over here, the Lower Spruce. They're ready here. They're ready to open this for the weekend. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to the winter wonderland at Stratton.